Getting the game winner and my first collegiate goal, it's like means the world to me. I didn't know if I was going to get my first collegiate goal this year. I mean, it just, it means a lot. And for the team, it just means a lot. To get a win for the team, I mean, everyone on this team works hard, so it just depends who's in the right spot at the right time, and it was just me at the end of the game. So.
And our freshman tonight, our freshman took the game over. Jeremy Martin, Tyler with the winner, Connor getting the tying goal. Sebastian in the goal made a big save at 1-0 in the first half and made another big save at 1-1, I think it was. The freshmen really stepped up their game tonight, and the seniors and had their big night on Saturday. And tonight the freshmen did their job and helped them out, and big win.
It was really big coming off the bench. We were down 1-0, so I knew I had to give us like a spark up top, create some offense, and I had a few chances that I missed, and I got a little down on myself, but it was good that I was able to get a good ball from Jeremy and then finish it, so, and tie the game up, and then, yeah, the momentum just shifted from there. It was really good because we hit a little bit of a rough patch, so to turn around and string together two wins in a row, going into Merrimack, who's a very good team, that's a lot better for us, and we can play with a little less pressure and just go out there and compete and hope for the best and then hope that we can get a home playoff game.
It's a win game for us. We have to go and win the game if we want a home playoff game, but we'll go up and we'll give it our best shot, and we'll see what we come away with. But you know, tonight has put us in a good position, and it's in our hands. Merrimack, you know, it's their home game, and they're very, very tough. So it's going to be a big game for all of our boys, and to be relevant at this time of the year, with a game to go and the chance to go as a number four seed, and even to make the top five or six with where we were voted to be at the beginning of the year is a big accomplishment for these guys. Big accomplishment.